We obviously had a tragic day today on the bay, and our thoughts and prayers are with Andrew Simpson's family, his wife and kids, and also with the rest of the teammates. It's a shocking experience to go through. So the boat itself is under control, but it's certainly not the first of our concerns. We're focused on the people. And so that's what we're working with and on, and we'll give you more information when we are able to.